go to the afterlife? Because you have to stand around looking at other dead people half the time. Fuck that. That shit is just straight boring and I'd rather be left snoring. And I died yesterday, so I'm the longest waited. Why would you want to go to a fucking afterlife? You're only going to be a slave to either God or Satan. And I got buried yesterday and I'm the longest waited. How many eternities does it take? And would you rather burn in hell or burn in heaven? What difference does it make? Bro, check it, man. That shit's more worse than fucking Rodney King being surrounded by cops and beaten with clubs. And we don't go to the afterlife when we die. We get put in the ground and eaten by flies. Bro, that's the fucking truth. Straight up. And all you MCs that are competing against me is do or die. So right now. And if you're wondering to yourself, is there an afterlife? Well, just go commit suicide and find out. Don't ask stupid questions you don't want the answers to, because you know what you have to do. Don't whine and squeal, just have one final meal, like a nice Christmas ham. And then go grab a gun, you know what to do next. Bang! And then, Lord, you'll get your questions about the afterlife, yeah. Bastard.
All right, then. Yeah. Next subject.
That's what happens when you die.
Love.
Yes.
Subject of love.
I walk up to girls, and I'll be like, you want to hear a joke, bitch? Your mother's so fat, she fell in love and broke it. And then she breaks down into tears, but who cares? What is love anyway? To me, it's two people that fuck every day. And then they get married, and then they have kids, and then they get a mortgage, and then there's the rent. And after all the money you've spent, you still have a family that uses you, and you're wondering where all the love went. I'll tell you where it went. Straight out the door with your kids and your wife who you loved. Now she's a whore. Oh, bummer, bro. Bro, straight up, you want to know what love means? It's a delusional fantasy for people who have fuck dreams. That's what that shit is. That's right, I'm hard spoken. And love is a thing that fucks with you until you get your heart broken. And now that's real. Whoa. I'm not the one to care if your girlfriend cheated on you because she had a love affair. Oh fuck, I just don't fucking care if the one she was cheating on was wearing your underwear. I'm not Barry White and there's no love in the air.
Yeah. Alright, nature.
Fuck yeah. DEVAST8R, your topic is nature. I heard you burned down the African rainforest, now the Africans hate ya. Yeah, that's right, they do. I did burn down their home. Why? Because I can, it's etc. This is man versus predator. Living in the wild ever since I was a child. Look at me, I'm a fake snake. A turd that became a bird. An unstoppable, intelligent hippopotamus elephant. Born amongst insects and raised by giraffes that have slim necks. Don't try and sing against the Lion King, motherfuckers, cause you won't win. That's right, I had sex with Mother Nature and we had kids. I called my son Earthquake and my daughter Tsunami and they fucking over countries all the time. Man, my life is more filled up with violence. More than fucking jungles are filled up with gorillas and lions. Yeah, that's right.
Alright then.
I'm rapping strong. This topic is nature and I just like to say fuck the Amazon.
Fucking. Hey yo, that is entertainment.
Devastator. Oh my lord. Sex.
Smash that shit.
Pumpkins.
The topic is sex. And when it comes down to fucking, I'll say a condom is best. Certain for those people that don't want to have babies. Whether you fuck guys or ladies. I know there's some homos in the crowd. And I know there's some lesbians in the crowd. And I know when you sing it, the fucking people are proud. And then you got those hardcore sex addicts who put all sorts of things in their mouth. There ain't no worse of skill, yo. And don't feel bad, fellas, because sometimes a chick just prefers a dildo. Yeah, there ain't nothing worse of and. Don't feel bad, ladies, because sometimes a dude just prefers his hand. That's right. You can call me that horny little kid that was videotaping you through your window while you were trying to screw a bimbo. And I am a video director, so let me tell you that sex footage is the best footage.
Eight. Alright then. One more subject from DEVAST8R. Bro, politics. Let's hear your views for... Let's hear your views on politics, brother.
Politics suck.
I haven't been welcome back to the United States ever since I walked up to Barack Obama and called him a faggot farmer. And then I started talking to him like a redneck, like this. G'day, Barack. I don't know why the American people voted for a president that's black. He took offense to that. And so did all the niggers in America, but I don't give a crap. This is DEVAST8R South Auckland Papakura politics. Even Helen Clark and Winston Peters could have sick the cops onto this. I'm losing my breath, but that's okay. John Key, that motherfucker's gonna beat his dick. The topic is politics. I wasted that night and became the happiest day of my life. Because I couldn't stop laughing. Yeah, that shit was hard case. But there's only one thing funnier than that, Helen Clark's face.
Devastating.
I fucking laughed through half of that, eh? No shit. Make some fucking noise, cunts! Yeah! Fuck yeah!
Work it! Oi! Oh.